Anna. Okay, la tropa.
Join the greatest supervillain of all time and the humorous minions on the ride of your life. What could go wrong?
Uh-oh.
Despicable Me Minion Mayhem. Ride it at Universal Studios Hollywood and Universal Orlando Resort.
Gosh, oh my gosh.
Strength you need to have doesn't just happen. You have to put in hard work.
No. 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 Yeah.
Pilates.
Don't stress.
You have to stay focused and not let those distractions get the better of you.
There's gonna be a lot of crashing. I was just learning to get back up and try again.
Well, if I knew who Ladybug really was, I'd keep it a secret. I would even help her. Like, say, if you were Ladybug, I'd cover for you. When you needed to transform in school, go fight the baddies, you know?
Oh, yeah? Well, if I was Ladybug, I wouldn't even tell you to protect you from the baddies.
When we work together,
we are unstoppable.
The Nut Job 2.
That has got to be a safety violation.
Based on DreamWorks Animation's hit movie, comes an all-new original series.
It's a new era. Time for trolls and Bergens to be friends.
Ooh. We are inviting you to a party.
A troll party?
All I need is a plus one.
Guys, not now.
The trolls are back.
We aren't ready to have the Bergens in our village.
Branch, just trust me. Live it up. Why can't they just have fun together?
Maybe because everyone here was everyone else's worst enemy?
Sarcasm. How refreshing. Party's just beginning. If we're gonna get along, we all need a change.
Trolls, the beat goes on.
Hey guys. Oh no, not you.
An all-new original series coming soon to Netflix.
I'm going to tell you the story of my first love.
It happened at Christmas time. Every year I put Puppy on my list, with fuzzy ears and a little wet nose.
It wasn't exactly the Christmas I wished for. It was more than I ever wanted.
Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You on Blu-ray, DVD, and digital.
She's right there.
The Barden Bellas, an unlikely group of not men who somehow managed to win at something that didn't have to do with baking.
I can hear you.
They've graduated college, have spread their wings, and are attempting to fly.
Papaya Blair's delight with a shot of white privilege.
Hopefully not becoming the failures we all expect them to be.
I feel really good about where I'm at right now. I'm trying to get into vet school. Fingers crossed.
Where are they now?
My name is Fat Amy Winehouse, so let's get cracking.
I quit my job.
You got fired?
No, I quit. It's fine. Oh, come on. This is an overreaction.
I would do anything to sing with you guys again. Anything. You guys, every year the USO puts on this performance to support the troops in Europe. What if I could get us an invite?
Yeah, I suddenly have a lot of free time on my hands, so.
Whoa, would have guessed that. What does it matter?
I wasn't even chosen as the QNLB. Guys, we've never competed against bands that actually have instruments, so what's the plan?
I'm coming up, so you better get this party started. I'm coming up.
You guys just sing other people's songs, like karaoke.
Karaoke?
No.
That's so cute.
from Calamity. This is Serenity, Veracity, and Charity.
If I joined your group, I could be Obesity. So.
Another day on stage for the Bellas. This is their big plummet.
Their fade out.
Into nothingness.
You sure about this?
Have I ever let you down?
All the time.
What?
You're very unreliable. It's like one of the hallmarks of your personality.
Are you not remembering all the times I've been awesome?
Oh! Let Taka finish this.
Yes!
Try to have some dignity.
Yeah, well, we don't do anything with dignity, okay?
They really do need to join the workforce.
Yes.
Illumination! Villain Con, Orlando!